Each week, the few of us who were good at mathematics were given a set of problems, 10 problems to solve. And they were not on what the math we'd learnt that week. They were any old mathematics, any old problems. And I would spend anything up to 10 hours in a week trying to solve these problems, partly with a sort of needle between me and two other guys as to who could solve which ones and so on. Partly I just really enjoyed doing it. And I became a very good puzzle solver. And basically my scientific career has been built on solving puzzles, I guess.
Yes, but you also learned to write English and speak English with the sort of confidence that somewhere like Eton gives you.
I suppose that's true. I certainly was expected to write a lot of essays, and I suppose it's not something I'm conscious of having learnt, but I guess I did, given their due.